You suck because you're scared of the pain. And in this video, I'm going to share with you what to do about it. Now, if this is the first time you are watching me, my name is Todd Toback, and I've wholesaled close to 1,000 houses, and 95% of those were locked up by somebody on my team and not by me personally. And I specialize in teaching real estate hustlers, real estate wholesalers, to get out of their business, to stop hustling, to now invest in a team so that they can build their business and their business can throw off cash month after month after month without their day-to-day involvement. Now, if you haven't been to my website, nextlevelwholesaling.com, you've got to go there. There's an assessment for you to download. It's going to have you rate yourself in marketing, acquisition, disposition, and accounting and cash flow. It's going to tell you exactly where you are. It's going to give you a score. And you now know, okay, I'm at point X. So now you will have a roadmap to get to where you're trying to go. And hopefully that is a place where you can extract yourself from your business and have great people run your business for you that's going to throw out cash month after month after month. Okay, so what was the title of the video all about today? Well, let me tell you a little bit story about the past few days, all right? Very, very, very painful for me. 4 days ago, I brought on a new hire for our real estate company, and this person was referred to me, and we weren't really expecting to hire. And it's really something that I've been, I was not prepared to delegate to somebody else. But hiring this person was a great form of delegation. And that was hiring a new acquisition specialist for our company, Get It Done House Buyers. And this was specifically for a marketing channel dealing with real estate agents. And every time we've had one person focus on this, we've generated a minimum of $400, or $400,000. In gross revenue with very, very, very little marketing costs. And you can run the numbers on that. It's very, very profitable. Well, I take a look back over the last 3-4 years, and we have not had a person exclusively in this position. Well, why not? Well, our company was scared of the pain of training this person for 2, 3, and 4 weeks. So let me get this straight. I've had a position in my company that could generate an extra $300,000 to $400,000 pretty much net in my pocket with one more employee. And I didn't do it because I was scared of a few weeks of pain? Are you kidding me? Do you know how painful that looks? Now, here is something that I want to talk about in this video, right? It was painful then, me thinking about not about training someone for a few weeks, right? But now I look back and I don't know, it's 3-4 years later. We decided we wanted to train somebody this last week, right now in our company. I'm gonna have to do the work anyway, right? 3 days I'm training somebody. They're doing great. Really, really, really smart girl. Angie, she's going to kill it. She's gonna be performing. She's gonna probably make us an additional, I don't know, I'm thinking $1 million a year, $1 million over a couple of years, right? $600,000, $300,000 to $600,000 in a year or two? Net? Right? Why didn't I do that earlier? It's because I was scared of the pain, the short-term pain. And whenever you're scared of the short-term pain, you're gonna pay. There's gonna be pain. It's just gonna be less pain now versus more pain later. Right? So right now, because I avoided that pain earlier, yeah, I didn't have to deal with it, but I lost about $1.2 million. Now I've come to my senses, all right, hired Angie, and she's going to absolutely kill it in this one niche market in my business. So what is my message for you today? Well, it's funny, you know, I could tell you numerous times where this has happened in our business, but one of the things that we haven't really, really focused on like we should is our local joint venture program, right? And we didn't have the people to go out and reach out and to really network with newer wholesalers because we are a dominant market force here in San Diego, but we really haven't really spent the time educating local wholesalers that we can do deals with them, that we could joint venture in their deals and sell them to our cash buyers and split the profit with them, right? Guess what? We recently started doing that again. We just closed the deal on Monday, where it's going to be about $38,000, right? Short-term pain. to go and build that relationship. Extremely rewarding. We win, they win. How come we didn't do it the past few years? It was because I was scared of the short-term pain. So my message to you is that you cannot have the blessing without the burden, in the words of Joel Osteen, okay? You can't have the blessing without the burden. You want the baby, okay? Your wife is gonna have to be pregnant, okay? You want a baby? You're gonna have to get up in the middle of the night, right? Right now, my son is 9 years old, my oldest son, and we are having a blast. We work out together, we do triathlons together, we plant tomatoes together, and it is awesome. It is awesome, but we dealt with, you know, the early years of just having a little baby, which sometimes is really nice, but you know, if you've ever had a kid, there's a lot of work involved in that. If you're single, guess what? You can't have the blessing without the burden. So if you're in your business and you're trying to extract yourself, my message to you is that you're going to have to endure short-term pain so that you can grow. Okay. By the way, if there's one thing that you think you're scared of, short three-sentence words, write down where you have been avoiding pain. In the comments, just write down where you have been avoiding pain. So I'm going to share with you in the second half of what to do about it in your business. And so maybe you've been avoiding your books, or you've been avoiding hiring a really good bookkeeper, or hiring an acquisition manager, or hiring an administrative assistant, whatever that is. Write down in the comments that one thing. So here is my recommendation to you. Get a sheet of paper and think about where you are avoiding pain, short-term pain in your business, and write it down. And the right-hand side, this is a crazy paradigm shift, right? Write down the long-term consequences of you not making the shift. You not making the shift so that you can move to another level. Think about it. The only reasons why we don't do the things that we fear, or the things that we know that we shouldn't do, is because we're scared of the pain, right? We don't want to hire someone because we're scared of the training or the cost or the downtime or the risk, right? What about if we don't take action? So get the brain dump. Put it on a sheet of paper, and I guarantee you, if you do this, it's going to spur you into action. Okay, that is my advice today. It's funny, today, it's a little late. What is it, 6:53 right now here in California, and I didn't exactly feel like making a video today. I didn't feel like doing it, but I realized, hey, you know what? There's somebody out there who needs to hear this message, and this is short-term pain, but there's going to be much, much more long-term game. So if you think this video is for you, do me a favor again, leave a comment. If you have not been to nextlevelwholesaling.com, number one, leave a comment and let me know what you're dealing with in terms of short-term pain, or share this with somebody, or thumbs up. And then two, go to the nextlevelwholesaling.com, download the assessment. I'm telling you, it's going to be a real eye-opener for you. Love to connect with you, love to hear more, love to engage and let you know what you're struggling with. And if you have any ideas for more videos, leave a comment. Love to hit those up soon. Talk to you soon. Bye.